Aside from the fact that I'm still alive. None of this surprises me.
Where we live.